I just want to express my feelings with you guys because I feel like what I'm going through is a lot of people that goes through the same stuff. I feel like most people feel like, oh, you have this or you have that or you have that. You're supposed to act a certain way, and that is not the truth. You don't know what people is going through nowadays. Like, a lot of people go through stuff silent, and they choose to be, you know, the best behavior. They choose to kind of keep it in the back. They choose to not talk to people, but that doesn't give some people the right to have an opinion on what they going on. You know what I mean? I just wanted to bring to you guys about negative energy, how to deal with negative energy. Don't let people bring you down. Today, I was about to quit ASMR. I told Batala, like, I'm done doing ASMR videos. I'm just gonna start doing what I love to do on this channel. I'm not doing no more ASMR videos. That's because I let comments get in my negative, you know, my mental, and I made it, like, bring a negative indentation on what I personally love to do. I don't care, it used to be a time where I didn't promote ASMR on my Instagram page. Now the people that follow me on Instagram, they know I promote it. The people ask me questions, I answer on my Instagram and all types of stuff, where I'm to the point where I don't care. I don't care what nobody think. I don't care if people think it's weird and stuff, because at the same time, I thought it was weird I found out what it was. So I know a lot of people might start off and say, oh, it's weird, oh, what is he doing? But I know later on they are gonna, you know, understand it if they wanna understand it. But like I was saying, I let a lot of comments get in the way. And me personally, I feel like I'm a tough dude. I feel not like physically tough, but I'm talking about like skin. It's like, I feel like I got tough skin, and I don't let a lot of stuff get to me. But I don't know, it's just one comment, and I'm like, you know what, I'm not doing ASMR videos no more. Because at a point, I felt like it was entitlement. Like, nobody told me to do it. YouTube, nobody's putting a gun to my head doing YouTube, and I know that 100%, and on top of that, nobody's telling you guys to watch me, you know what I mean? So, it works both ways, from a creator and a watcher, a viewer, a supporter, so I understand both sides. But me, I feel like if you go through my channel, I do my whole, I'd say 20 to 30 videos has been all ASMR based, and I love doing that. But when I found out that you guys really liked my shoe stuff and all that stuff that I do on a daily basis outside of ASMR, I was excited, so I wanted to bring it to my channel. I'm like, they like it, so I want to bring it to my channel. But I didn't realize that a lot of people that so-called liked my videos or supported me was only supporting me because I was doing what they wanted me to do. Now, once I started doing what I like to do, it's plenty of people that still support. Go, I like your channel, I like that. But there's a lot of people that either don't watch no more. There's a lot of people that have comments. Oh, this is not ASMR. Oh, this is this. Or just go back to this. Go back to doing that. And it's like, nobody's putting a gun to your head and telling you to watch. But I appreciate that you watch, and I appreciate that you have an opinion. But sometimes people give off negative energy. And I just wanted to let you guys and tell you guys, you know, I'm not going to hide it. So I'm going to bring it to you guys. And I feel like my learning curve is you guys' learning curve. So I feel like if somebody that's watching this video, that's probably going through something at home, that's probably going through something lost 20, but 70 people subscribed to you. Yes, I want to do better and find out why 20 people unsubscribed to me. But I can't dwell on that because 70 more people subscribed to me today. So it's kind of like, yeah, it's people that move on. Like, I don't like it. But it's more people that's like, I like him. I'm going to do this. So today I was at a point where I'm like, I'm not doing no more ASMR. I'm about to make this channel what I wanted to do. No more ASMR videos. I'm just doing what I want to do. And I didn't want negative energy to do that. You know what I mean? I had to think about it. And I had to think real hard. Like, I'm not just going to stop something because somebody else have negative energy towards me for no reason. And it's kind of funny because that same person went on my girlfriend's channel. Everybody knows my girlfriend's channel is. And they said, oh, can you stop supporting? They said, can you stop supporting your boyfriend? Because he only care about views and clickbait and stuff like that. I'm like, first, how could you ask my girlfriend to stop supporting me? If that's not the highest entitlement, I don't know what is. Two, it is, first of all, when do I care about views? ASMR, if y'all don't notice, ASMR is kind of the genre that's going up and up and up because it's new. So, you know, just like muck bombs and stuff like that, when that was new, everybody tried to put their claws into it because it was gaining views and stuff like that. So, me personally, I wanted to know, like, I'm doing sneaker things. I'm doing, like, not kind of ASMR stuff. So, if I logically think, if I really cared about views, wouldn't I do everything that an ASMR person is doing? Because that's the hot new wave right now. Wouldn't I be like, try to do what the biggest ASMR is doing, follow their lead so I can pop, you know what I mean? I wouldn't try to fall back from ASMR and do sneakers and clothes and fashion. I'd be doing what everybody else doing just to be with views, you know what I mean? If I really cared about views, I'd go to the top ASMR. they kind of appear. And the crazy part is that video don't have a lot of views, but it have a lot of comments. Exactly. It don't have a lot of views, but it has a lot of comments. So that tells you people talk without actually paying attention to what I'm saying. And it's a lengthy video, so you know a lot of people didn't watch the whole video. So I just wanted this video to be about confidence. I want you guys to always have confidence and never let people, you know, get you down, make you want to quit, make you want to give up. The energy, when the energy come in, just when bad energy come in, I want you guys to laugh. I want you guys to, you know, continue to do you. People is going to always say something, going to always hate, or going to always do something. But I want you guys to, you know, to always yourself in mind. Keep what you want to do in mind. Even if two people watch my videos, I don't care. I'm going to continue to do what I want to do. And y'all don't understand, I really loved when you guys really started being into what I was into. And y'all saw another dynamic of my videos. First it was ASMR, ASMR. But then when people like, oh, you should do this more shoe stuff, you should do more clothing, I was really hyped because that's what I really want to do. So if you see me doing more of that and stuff like that, that's because that's me at heart. And I really love the people who you know, who really support that. And if you don't, I'm not mad at you. It's plenty of people that I subscribe to that I don't watch their videos no more. But I don't throw hate because they're grinding just like I'm grinding. At the end of the day, like, what's the point of tearing you down? Because you didn't make something that I wanted, but I didn't tell you that I wanted it, and I'm not paying you to get the service, you know what I mean? But it's a lot of people that's just on YouTube that just, I want this, make this for me, do this for me. But not once do they try to, you know, pay you to do it or anything. So I just feel like at the end of the day, this big platform is for people that want to be creators, do what you want, and you're going to get a fan base. And for the people that's, you know, that's working 9 to 5, like I work a 9 to 5, that, you know, that got to get up early, they got to go to school, that's dealing with real life, it's just not always on the internet. I understand what you guys is going through. Sometimes, you know, you just have to keep your 10 toes down and bear through it. But I want you guys to understand that I don't care where we at in life, everybody go through the same stuff. Even when it's with depression or, you know, just being down on yourself, never let nobody else make you quit, never let nobody else bring you down. At the end of the day, we should all care, but it's not entitlement of just caring. If you don't rock with something, don't, you know, give off negative energy, because you don't know what that person has been through or what it's going through. But I just want to let you guys know that, you know, just be confident in yourself. Do what you want to do. Like, you got to kill people with success. You got to do stuff with success. So I just want, you know, if people are having a bad day today, I want you guys just to know, like, somebody is having a worse day than you are, and they're fighting through it. So you should fight through it. You should get through it. You should, you know, continue to keep working out, because at the end of the day, once everything get back normal, you're gonna be tougher. You're gonna be stronger. Nobody's gonna be able to just walk all over you. At the you guys know that, you know, YouTuber, I don't care if you're a YouTuber, I don't care if you, you know, a works man, if you a businessman, if you, you know, you a dog walker, whatever, at the end of the day, we all human beings, and we all got feelings, and we all have days where we just be like, you know what, forget it, I'm not gonna let nobody feel like they're entitled from me, so. But we just have to, you know, stay on our grind and make sure that what we are doing is, you know, what we're doing is what we want to do, is make us happy. Because that's all you can do. There's plenty of people that's out here that's doing what somebody else wants them to do. And they're rich, but it's not making them happy. And you see that with a lot of celebrities, and they die or they're in drugs or whatever the case may be. Always do what makes you happy. Forget what somebody else do, because there's a lot of people that do what they want to do, and they blow up, and it be like, I continue to do what I did, and it worked out for me. So at the end of the day, if you guys are going through a hard day and just want to talk, follow me on my Instagram down below. It's Jay Young with the number 8. Jay Young with number 8 on Instagram. You want to say something, you want to talk, I respond. You want to ask me questions, I respond. So I just want to let you guys know that, you know, just push out the negative energy. Just push out the negative energy. Bring in love, bring in, you know, positivity. And if you don't have nothing nice to say, like my parents will always say, don't say anything at all. But other than that, I really like you guys. I thank you for everybody who continues to watch my video, even if they don't like it or not. The secret word, if you watch this whole video, the secret word is, it's okay, Jay. It's okay, Jay. It's okay. Hashtag, it's okay, Jay. And I'm going to shout you guys. Oh, I should have. I got to shout out the other people from the other video, but I'm going to, next video, I'm going to do all that, the new ones and the old ones. I don't have my phone right now, so I'm gonna shout you guys out in the next video. And maybe if I do it, that's how I'm going to start doing my giveaways, because I really want to do a giveaway. So that's how I'm going to do my giveaway. I'm going to need you guys to follow me on Instagram, and I'm going to shout you guys out, and I'm going to shout you guys out on my video and on my Instagram. So comment, it's okay, Jay, and DM me, it's okay, Jay. And I'm probably going to do that for the next couple videos. I'm going to let you guys know. So starting this video until when I tell you guys that I'm going to do it. So the next couple videos, and I'm going to take all the people who watched my whole video, and I'm going to do a giveaway. And a lot of people going to be shocked, like, how did we know that anyway? Like, you didn't watch the whole video. So that's how I'm going to start doing it. But anyway, I love you guys. Sorry that I'm not